Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. There is an article posted by Space News reporting that Viasat is asking for an environmental review of the Starlink constellation. They are arguing that the satellite system poses environmental hazards in space and on Earth. Musk responded to this article in a tweet and said Starlink poses a hazard to Viasat's profits, more like it. Moving straight into Starships, here's a new Nosecone being constructed in the fabrication tent, possibly for SN11. A cool shot was captured of robotic welders working on a new prototype section. A new upper bulkhead was seen, having been sleeved recently and is ready for stacking. Another new thrust dome was spotted sleeved as well. On Monday, SpaceX performed the first test of Starship SN9 with an ambient temperature pressure test. Yesterday, they performed a cryo test as well and did some RCS thruster testing. Looking at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, the old dates have been removed. There's still the dates for this week's testing, but also some more have been added, likely for testing next week too. We have January 4th as a primary closure and backup dates on Tuesday and Wednesday. I'm hoping that during these windows we could see a static fire happen. SN10's nose cone has been moved into the high bay for stacking with the tank. SN11's aft section was also recently moved into the mid bay for stacking. SN11's tank section has since finished being stacked. I want to include a little teaser for a video coming tomorrow. Stay tuned. As I mentioned in the last video, these updates are going to be shorter than usual. Either way, they wouldn't be possible without the time and dedication from Mary or BocaChicaGal, so thank you. Also, thanks to the NASASpaceflight team working behind the scenes, compiling the footage into videos, providing live streams, as well as other great space coverage. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.